Pubs and clubs could be forced to limit bets on poker machines within 3 years as part of a new crackdown on gambling.
Independent MP Andrew Wilkie has threatened to withdraw his support for the Gillard government if the changes are not adopted.
It's been on the cards for months. Now Australia's 5 million regular gamblers are facing a game changer.
I am now more confident than ever that these reforms are going to go ahead.
Independent MP Andrew Wilkie has spearheaded a national inquiry into problem gambling. This morning he unveiled the proposed reforms. A mandatory pre-commitment scheme would force players to set maximum loss limits in advance. Pokie machines would have the ability to lock out players who've exceeded their limit. Clubs would enforce cooling off periods for problem gamblers and be forced to implement safeguards to stop venue hopping.
This policy that Labor is implementing is bound to fail, is bound to destroy local clubs, is bound to destroy local pubs, especially in regional areas.
Clubs could choose to install machines that limit maximum bets to $1 or force players to sign up for a licence to play higher limits.
At the end of the day, it's all to do with the 95,000 Australians who are problem gamblers.
Critics say the reforms would cost the industry $3 billion and wouldn't help addicts.
You don't help a problem gambler by giving them a card to gamble. It's akin to giving an alcoholic vouchers to buy beer at the Bottle-O.
Getting these reforms passed through Parliament is still a numbers game, but with Julia Gillard's minority government hanging on independents like Andrew Wilkie, you can bet Labor will be doing everything to push them through.
But I'm very personally committed to acting to address problem gambling.
Andrew Denny, 10 News.